warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi Soleh and Soleha, my beloved students. How are you today? I hope all of you are stay healthy and in Allah's protection. Amin. Back again with me, Miss Anissa, in fun English lesson for third grade. Previously, we have learned Unit 6 about gadgets. In this occasion, we are going to learn new materials. Now, the main topic of Unit 7 is in the hospital. The objectives of this unit are health problems vocabulary, role play as a doctor and a patient, read a text, and tell a story. Alright, before we start our lesson, let's say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And make dua. Rabbi zidni ilman warzuqni fahman. Amin. Firstly, we are going to learn about health problems vocabulary. Let's listen and say the words. Earache. Earache. Headache. Headache. Fever. Fever. Toothache. Toothache. Stomachache. Stomachache. Cough. Cough. Backache. Backache. Diarrhea. Diarrhea. Sore throat. Sore throat. Runny nose. Runny nose. Now, let's discuss the vocabulary one by one. Number 1. Earache. Do you know how to spell that word? Let's spell it. E A R A C H E. Earache. Do you know what is earache in Bahasa Indonesia? Yes, that's right. In Bahasa Indonesia, earache means sakit telinga. Next, number 2, headache. Let's spell it. H E A D A C H E. Headache. What is headache in Bahasa Indonesia? Headache in Bahasa Indonesia is sakit kepala. Now number 3. Fever. Come on, spell it together. F E V E R. Fever. Do you know what is fever in Bahasa Indonesia? Fever is demam in Bahasa Indonesia. Number 4. Toothache. Do you know how to spell toothache? Spell it together, come on. T O O T H A C H E. toothache. In bahasa Indonesia means sakit gigi. Number 5. Stomachache. Spell it together. S T O M A C H A C H E. Stomachache. What is stomachache in bahasa Indonesia? Yes, that's right. Stomachache in bahasa Indonesia is sakit perut. Number 6. Cough. C O U G H. Cough in bahasa Indonesia is batuk. Number 7. Backache. B A C K A C H E. Backache in bahasa Indonesia is sakit punggung. Number 8. Diarrhea. D I A R R H E A. In bahasa Indonesia is diare. Number 9. Sore throat. S O R E T H R O A T. Sore throat in bahasa Indonesia is sakit tenggorokan. Number 10. Runny nose. R U N N Y N O S E. In bahasa Indonesia is hidung meler. Ternyata banyak sekali ya sakit yang bisa kita rasakan di tubuh kita ini. Meskipun sedang sakit, tapi kita harus tetap bersabar. As Rasulullah Shallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, tidaklah seorang muslim tertimpa suatu penyakit dan sejenisnya, melainkan Allah akan menggugurkan bersamanya dosa-dosanya seperti pohon yang menggugurkan daun-daunnya. Hadis riwayat Bukhari dan Muslim. Insya Allah, bila kita bersabar dan senantiasa meminta ampun pada Allah, maka Allah akan menggugurkan dosa-dosa kita. Sakit juga diharapkan mampu menyadarkan seorang hamba yang tadinya lalai dan jauh dari Allah karena tertipu oleh kesehatan badan dan sibuk mengurus harta untuk kembali mengingat Rabb-nya. Karena jika Allah mencobanya dengan suatu penyakit, barulah kita merasakan kehinaan, kelemahan, teringat akan dosa-dosa, dan ketidakmampuan kita di hadapan Allah. Sehingga kita kembali kepada Allah dengan penyesalan, kepasrahan, memohon ampunan, dan berdoa kepadanya. Meskipun begitu, mudah-mudahan kita semua selalu diberikan kesehatan dan dosa kita selalu diampuni oleh Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Amin. Okay everyone, let's review today's lesson. We have learned about health problems vocabulary. There are earache, E-A-R-A-C-H-E, sakit telinga, headache, H-E-A-D-A-C-H-E, sakit kepala, fever, F-E-V-E-R, demam, toothache, T-O-O-T-H-A-C-H-E, sakit gigi, stomachache, S-D-O-M-A-C-H-A-C-H-E, sakit perut. Cough, C-O-U-G-H, batuk. Backache, B-A-C-K-A-C-H-E, sakit punggung. Diarrhea, D-I-A-R-R-H-E-A, diare. Sore throat, S-O-R-E-T-H-R-O-A-T, sakit tenggorokan. Runny nose, R-U-N-N-Y-N-O-S-E, hidung meler. Alright, this is the end of our lesson. Let's say hamdalah. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Thank you so much for your attention. Stay healthy, work hard, pray harder, and don't forget, always be happy. I'll see you guys in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.